Well, welcome into QB's Fashion Closet. My name is Nancy Hornback, and standing next to me is Amy Oskalin. Did I say that right?
Don't worry. Oselkin. It's a rough one.
Oselkin. And she's with Clarks. But before you were with Clarks, you were an editor for fashion magazines.
Yes.
And tell us, like, what you did.
So I was an editor for In Touch Weekly. So I would go to Fashion Week. I'd go to all the fashion events. I'd interview celebrities and designers on the red carpet. And I'd write about the trends. I'd write about what's coming up, what celebrities are wearing.
Ooh.
So it's a very editorial background, but I've wanted to be with Clarks and QVC for so long. So I'm excited to make the transition.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
We're so glad you're here. But let's talk about our today's special value. This is called the Dover Booty, and it, of course, is from Clarks. And tell us who Clarks is. How important they are.
Clarks is amazing. We started in 1825 in a little village in England. It was two brothers, and they were actually making sheepskin rugs. Mm-hmm. And all the excess started to pile up, and one of the brothers had the brilliant idea to start making slippers. And that's how Clarks was born. And for centuries, we've been committed to making comfortable, high quality and stylish shoes, and this is an example of one.
Definitely
of them.
This is an example of one. This is just the brown, but I know we have several other colors to choose from. But let's get in, because there are so many different features in this booty. Which one would you say the most important feature in this booty would be?
Well, when I opened these boots and I was looking in my closet and seeing what don't I have, where do these fit in?
Mm-hmm.
For starters, I thought I need a comfortable boot, mm-hmm. period, for walking around Manhattan, walking around the city. So these are from the Bendables collection.
Okay. Tell us what the bendables are.
Internal and external mm-hmm. flex grooves. That means that this shoe is comfortable and flexible right out of the box. Mm-hmm. It's already broken in for you. So a lot of times when we get new boots, the leather's stiff or it's hard. You mm-hmm. kind of need some time to really break it in. These are already broken in for you.
I want to talk about what's inside, what's called the ortholite inside.
Mm-hmm.
But first, let's go through these beautiful details also around. Is this all leather boot?
This is nubuck right here. And then you have the contrasting smooth leather. And
those
I love the two combination because it sort of breaks up the monotone look,
right.
But it does it in a very polished way. Oh, I love that you're putting it on. Aren't they so
comfortable? Okay, I just stepped on the ortholite insole. Holy cow.
I know. When it's also feel the heel, like it really absorbs
shock and
bounces the minute I put that on, because a lot of times with a wooden heel, when you hit that ground, you feel it in your heel. It goes up your leg. It's rubber. It's a thermoplastic rubber sole. So along with having traction and stability, it is so lightweight. Oh my gosh. And it also is very shock absorbent. That's why you're feeling the bounce.
Yeah. So it has, you've got this beautiful little buckle detail with the burnished kind of a gold tone.
It's very equestrian. Mm-hmm. You know, you could wear these even with equestrian leggings, the leggings with the little patch inside, and bring it all together.
And of course, a rounded toe. And then just to show you how you can get into it, it's just on the zipper, you just get right into it.
Yep.
Let's also, because one of the other things that I'm noticing right away in it was all of the cushiony, yummy, all inside the boot. I'll give you
your boot
back. It just
feels like walking on a bed almost. You have the great fabric lining, which makes the whole inside very breathable. And then that ortholite footbed. It's all cushioning. It's a foam that has cushioning around the ball of the foot, the arch, the heel, all the right places. So this shoe is literally instant comfort. And also it's great about this is all padded up here too, around the ankle. And it has this great little piece of extra fabric right here.
Okay.
When I wear boots, a lot of the times I wear them with tights, mm-hmm. and I always nick the tight when I'm putting the zipper up, because mm-hmm. it's just zipper. There's no backing. There's nothing to protect it. And then the tights get thrown away. I have to think of a whole new outfit. So this is protected. Mm-hmm. You can even wear it without socks if you want.
And that's what I'm feeling right now. But so you've talked about tights. And what about skinny jeans? I've got some skinny jeans.
Of course. Ugh, this would look how it looks amazing with skinny jeans.
As a fashion gal, since you're a fashion editor, would you wear these with a skirt or a dress?
Oh, I would so wear these with a skirt or a dress.
Because we always think about boots and we think about bootcut jeans.
You know,
a nice pair of slacks.
Kate Middleton, like, I love her. I don't know, I'm totally obsessed still. She wears shoes just like this with tights and a tweed skirt suit or a nice velvet blazer and a nice pencil skirt. Yeah. So yes, these are super versatile, a great transition shoe.
And so incredibly comfortable right out of the box. It's the Clarks brand. And we're so glad that you brought them to us,
Thank
Amy.
You so much,
we're so
Nancy.
Glad you're here. We're gonna come back with more fashion right here on QVC. Ooh, these are nice.